with the gentleman who doesn't need the introduction in infra industry, Mr. Nitin Lal, who is the most dynamic and energetic person of infrastructure equipment industry, representing a global leaders at last COPCO.
Well, I don't want to agree to him about the energy and the dynamism, but thank you, Ramesh, for saying what you did. I have a bad throat, sorry. But yeah, I'm from Atlas Copco, and we are powering the infrastructure industry in general. The products which we have for XCON in general and on display are a full range of our portable compressors. Part of it goes for infrastructure, part of it goes towards what I call as water well drilling. What we launch here specifically for Atlas Copco is the Highlight V5 Plus lighting tower. It's an LED lighting tower which we produce in India, for India, designed in India, and it's the only lighting tower right now which is qualifying for the CPCB norms. Two, in fact, you can stand by the side of the lighting tower and you can still have a healthy conversation, I must say. So that's one. And then we also launch a dual pressure compressor, XHRS 650, in which you can simply change the pressure by a simple toggle from 17 bar to 20 bar. That's primarily for bore well drilling. And you have 20% better drilling with 10% less fuel. I think overall, we are into very exciting times from infrastructure. So anybody who's involved with infrastructure should be passing through the best phase. In times ahead, I also feel that this growth trajectory will be very good. I expect nothing less than 20 to 25% of growth in the coming year, maybe a year, more than 1 year. We have various projects which are coming up in road. I think Metro Rail, nobody would have seen better projects coming up in Metro Rail. So it's projects everywhere. So I must say, I fully agree and with the dream this country has, to grow and grow very fast. So good times lie ahead for all of us. So anybody who's in the infrastructure industry should be and should also be believing in a great future in times ahead. I firmly believe that price is something which is should be directly proportional to the value. If your price and value do not match, you cannot sell. Because if everybody was to buy the lowest priced equipment, then there is no product which is the higher price can sell. You buy a shirt, you buy a television, you buy a compressor, you buy a lighting tower. There will be somebody who will be at the lowest price and there will be a price leader. Atlas Copco always believes that we give value for what we take. Our products are therefore complying with so many things. Maybe it's the CPCB norms, maybe it's the noise norms, maybe it's fuel consumption, maybe it's penetration rate. So what we end up giving to the end customer is value. And if you can give value, then a higher price product will sell, whatever might the product be. I'm talking on behalf of Atlas Copco, of course.
Thank you.